Hey guys, it's me Miranda, and today I'm doing a challenge where I can only build a house in 1 minute and then 5 minutes and then 10 minutes. So I already have I already have my timer set for 1 minute, and I'm very scared because I don't even know what we're making. I'm not gonna try to make a big house, but okay, so we're gonna go in 1 minute. Okay, let me make sure that my sound is up so that I can hear when it goes off. Okay. Alright, okay, so time is already. Oh no, guys, I'm scared. Okay, we're just gonna make oh gosh, no. Where's the roof? Okay, the gable roof. That's right. I need the gable roof. Just place the gable roof, for goodness sake. Okay, let's just go with this door. Okay, we're gonna color it, land and white. Oh no. Oh no, I have 13 seconds. Let's just paint walls, bricks, I guess. Yeah, that's totally perfect. Okay, guys. Alright, so this is the 1 minute house. So this is outside. Okay, well, we only have like two walls painted, but let's go check the inside, even though, oh, it's pitch black. Okay, so that was the 1 minute house. Okay, so next is the 5 minute house. Okay, so let's go back into build mode so that I'm already in build mode, so that it'll be a little bit easier to do. So we're gonna do the 5 minute house over here. I'm not sure exactly what type of shape I'm going to do for this house, but we're gonna see. Okay, so 5 minutes starts now. Okay, I guess we're gonna do an interesting house. So we're gonna do like a three, and then we can go like this. Hopefully I can at least get like the shape done. I don't know if, okay, well, we're gonna have a second floor because we need a second floor. Like, all right, so we're gonna have a second floor here. Now we're going to have a roof. So we're gonna obviously use the gable roof because I love, if you know me, I absolutely love the gable roof. It's like my favorite. Okay, so I guess, okay. Now we're going to place a floor. Oh, we're already down a minute. Okay, so we have like almost. All right. Okay, so what type of, I guess we're going to use this metal fence because I think that would be nice. And then we're just going to paint it white here and then just copy and paste it with this glory. So we're just going to do that. And then do it like that. Now we're gonna go to here and grab our door that we want. So I kind of want this to be like a modern house, so we're going to use this door, and then I guess we'll also have it for that as well. Let's do some painting here. I guess I should have just copied and pasted it when I was done. Okay, anyway, we're going to do that. Like, Lynn. A lot of people love Lynn because it's, like, the, literally the best. Okay, I don't know how much is on my timer right now. Oh, we have 2 minutes and 45 seconds. Alright, so we're just gonna start painting the walls. A red brick? Would that even look good? Actually, that doesn't look too bad. So we're gonna do like this red brick I have going on here. Actually, let's just do white. Well, maybe we can. Okay, we're gonna scroll down and go to here because I think that would be a little bit nicer just to have something like this. So I'm gonna quickly go ahead and paint all of the walls, and then I'll paint the roof next. Okay, so let's paint this roof. We're gonna make it like white. And then for the actual roofing, we're just gonna do that, and then this is just going to be that, and then it's gonna go to there, and then this is just going to be white because that's just inner side. So now let's add. Oh no, I have a minute and a half left. Okay, okay. Panic. Okay, okay. Okay, so we're gonna make the floors linen, and we're going to make them my favorite flooring of all time. Because I guess I should probably add a light because there we're just gonna add a chandelier. Where are you, chandelier? Okay, we're gonna add this chandelier. We're just gonna make that warm lighting because, you know, we love our warm lighting. Okay, now this is supposed to be the linen. Oh no, guys. Oh no, I still need stairs to go to the second floor. Stairs. Okay, we're just gonna use those stairs, go on to the second floor, and quickly do the floor. And paint it like this. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, okay. Calm down. Okay, we still need, we're just gonna copy and paste this and bring it to the first floor, shall we? We shall. There's no windows, but that's okay, but, oh, now it's raining. Okay, whatever. It's dark and it's raining, so here's the five-minute house. Okay, so let's just go on inside. Like, I was more focused on painting everything except for decorating, so this is the empty first floor. Wow, I didn't even paint that. So I didn't paint any of the floors anywhere. So this is the second floor. And this is the balcony. So, So if you guys want me to renovate these houses in a video, I could definitely do that because I could probably save these houses. I could probably do that next in my next video. I think I'm going to film two videos today. I think my next video that I'm going to film today is going to be renovating these houses. Alright, so now it's time to do the 10 minutes. Now, 10 minutes should be pretty easy. I don't know how much I'm going to get done with the 10 minutes, but we're going to see how much. Okay, so 10 minutes starts in 3, 2, 1. Okay. So, I don't have to rush at the beginning, but I think I kind of want to get a cool shape of the house. I don't want to make it too big because then if you make it too big, it's going to be too much to work with. So, I want the door to be like here and then goes out like that and then comes out. Okay, not bad. And now we're going to make... And we could come out 4 and then maybe come out 4 and come out 2 and no. Okay, I guess we're doing Oh. Okay, this is an interesting shape of a house, but I think I can work with it. So I think I'm just gonna take the same door over there because I love this door. So if I had a door here, that would be kind of weird. So we're actually going to have the door. Okay, let's fix this real quick. So we're just gonna move that door. I had a better idea. Okay, how about we have like a side door? Like a side door would be cute. So we're gonna have a nice side door. Actually, we're going to have a double door. I think a double door would be definitely more. We're actually going to use this door because I feel like a lot of people use this door in their houses. Also, I use this door like basically 24/7 most of the times because it's just so unique and nice, I suppose. That's why I love it so much. All right, now it'll be a little bit easier to make the pathway to the door. So we're gonna go like, we're gonna go like this and kind of do like that. Okay, that isn't, it's actually not bad. Okay, so I probably should start, getting with the coloring, but we are going to get these glorious fences right here and paint them white because you can't go wrong with painting anything white. Okay, so now we're going to copy and paste. And I don't use a lot of this path or fence. I usually use the thinner one because it just makes it look a little bit more easier. So now we're going to have a hurricane. I don't even know what this color is, but we're going to paint the walls. These are still going to be the same. Now we're going to turn around. Okay, I hope that these 10 minutes won't go as fast. Okay, let me. Oh my goodness, we only have 5 minutes left. Okay. I guess we need to work a little faster. Okay, now let's go to the roof because we only have 5 minutes left. So we're gonna, I think that this roof would probably look the most. Yes, okay, so this actually looks like a decent roof. So we're just going to paint everything. Okay, I only have 5 minutes. Okay, we're literally gonna take this flooring because I absolutely love this flooring. Can't blame me for not having the best flooring ever. Okay, well, we're gonna need to fix this real quick. So we're just going to do a little fixing. Oh no. Guys, I'm feeling this is not going to look very well. It look very good. Okay. Okay. We're just going to paint the inside walls. I usually like to do oyster because it makes it look aesthetic, in my opinion. Oyster is like a very interesting color. But you're going to see what I'm going to do with just doing that. Okay, I don't know how much time we have left. Okay, so now we're going to take some wall trims because you got a level in wall trims. So we're just going to add some wall trims because wall trims really make your house look more realistic. I guess you can call it that. So we're going to just quickly add, and instead of having to use these, put those first and then the pillars, you just have to use wall trims because wall trims are literally the best thing. And now we're going to add the other wall trims. Okay, I need to get on to decorating. Okay, first we're going to add some lighting. Guys, I don't think I'm going to be able to finish this house on time because I don't know how much time is left, but it's okay. Because we can totally do this in... I didn't add windows. Oh no, okay. After I add some lights, we're gonna add windows. Okay, I'm just randomly gonna place these lights because why not? Okay. Oh, we need to add windows. Where are you, windows? Okay, we're just gonna add the cheap windows. Here are some okay cheap windows. I hope this is not too many windows. Okay, cheap windows. You gotta love cheap windows. Like, we all love cheap windows. Okay. Move to this. Now we're gonna go with some of these windows just to give a little bit more time. Okay, I have windows, I don't even know. Okay, we're just gonna add this couch. I don't even know where I want the living room to be. So we're gonna just, add the couch right there, and then we can add like, I think there's just too many couches, but it's okay. I need to add. Okay, we're going cheap. Oh no, that's not a console table. Where are you? Oh, here you are. Okay, TV. I need a TV right now. I need a TV. And I'm like very much slightly stressing because. Oh no, I only have 50 seconds. Where are the counters? Oh no. Okay, let's just go with these counters. I don't know where I'm putting them. Guys, I can't. I am stressing so much. Oh shoot. No. This is not good. Oh no. Guys, I failed. Okay, we're just gonna grab a plan. Oh no. It's okay, we're just gonna... Okay, so this is the 10-minute house. So let's just walk up here. Oh no, these are the hollow. I forgot that these were hollow. I used the hollow roof instead of the other roof Wait, what roof? What? Did I use the hollow roof? Oh, I used the hollow manstern roof instead of the manstern roof, but oh, they look the same. Is that one it uses to make an attic? Oh my gosh, this. Okay, well, it's not bad because you have a living room right here, which is very much likely couch. And we started to make a semi-kitchen. I just didn't want to feel like moving the windows because I was dressing. So I didn't realize I used the hollow roof until just now. But this is a decent, decent house, actually. So we're going to go back to, okay, well, yeah, so this is the tenement house. This is the 5-minute house, which I will give a quick tour again, because you might not know what it looks like inside, but it's a, I was taking too much time on coloring the outside and making the outside look pretty. So this is the 5-minute house. This is the 1-minute house, which was very stressful because I literally made a 5x5 and there's literally nothing inside. So here are all the houses. If you guys want me to do a renovation of renovating one of these houses, I will definitely probably do the 10-minute or the 5-minute. I don't know what I'm going to do with the the 1-minute, but you can't delete the main walls, but you can add walls. You just have to keep that main walls. But if I add walls, that would, yeah, so I think in my next video, I'm going to be renovating one of these houses. If you want me to renovate a certain house, like the 1-minute house, the 5-minute house, or the 10-minute house, be sure to comment which one. Which number, just comment 1-minute house, 5-minute house, or 10-minute house, and I'll renovate those in my next, I'll renovate that house in the next YouTube video. And I feel like I really want to kind of have, like, the 10-minute house is actually a decent layout. I kind of actually like that layout, so I might do that layout again in my future houses, but with a different roof. I don't know, make it a second or two story. But I think the one that I'm most proud of on is like the 5-minute layout. But that was the end of the video, so of making a 1-minute house, 5-minute house, and a 10-minute house. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!